for you to survive, you have to be a provider of what do you call it? It's off my
service.
Provider of service, because if you cook, people must eat. If you sew, people must wear clothes. Mm. If you sell food stuff, people must buy.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to now sit down and think of what can you provide people for you to be able to sustain yourself.